Introducing the challenger, from New York, weighing in at 220 pounds, Cody! And introducing the champion, from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, he is the Intercontinental Champion, John Cena!
Tonight continues the tradition of the highly coveted Intercontinental Championship.
Its holder is frequently considered by many as the hardest working champion in all of sports entertainment.
Championship held by over a dozen WWE Hall of Famers, the likes of Stone Cold Steve Austin, Shawn Michaels, Bret Hart.
Well, that title symbolizes the workhorse of WWE.
It certainly has a history of being the largest stepping stone any individual can climb. Known to put superstars on the map. All facts that these men know very well.
Just sending a message there.
How impressive was that reversal?
Ooh, well measured.
John Cena with a nice reversal. He's going to the...
Look at this.
Diving knee drop! John Cena has enjoyed a long and storied career. Emphasis on long. How does that play to his opponent's advantage?
Cena suffered his share of in-ring injuries over the years, so old battle wounds do make for excellent targets. Shoulders, elbows, you name it, there are body parts to be tested on Cena.
He is efficient and dangerous with his offense thus far.
He's one of those guys that gets going and it's hard to stop him.
And look at the quickness by Cena. When the WWE Intercontinental Championship rolls around, you know the superstars are going to be fired up. Set those DVRs, folks.
Oklahoma slam. Ooh, what a damaging blow. And he's out of there in a nick of time. Uh-oh.
We're gonna see it.
Power.
Textbook vertical suplex.
Bam.
Sunset bomb from Cena. John Cena.
Shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship?
Plenty of fight left.
Yeah, it's gonna take more than that to keep him down.
This might be big. Remember, it's all about the Intercontinental title. He got out of the way. Man. Bang! Oh, that hurt.
Well, targeting the stomach. And look at the quickness by Cena.
John Cena is in a bad way, guys.
He was the favorite for this match, but that's changing rapidly.
If anyone can make a big comeback, you know it's just
going for the home run.
Drop catch, holders down. Championship on the line.
New champion.
One, two, three.
There's the pinfall and the victory.
These gentlemen get after it. Here are the highlights.
Remember this? No doubt about it. He brought his A game, as
winner,
you can see here.
And the new WWE Intercontinental Champion, Cody!
Huge victory here in one-on-one action.
I don't know who's more surprised to see the champion go down, me or this capacity crowd.
That's a title match you're going to be talking about for ages, ladies and gentlemen. Now here comes one of my favorite superstars today. And remember the rule. Tony Storm!
It's Tony time!
Up and down with a powerbomb!
Oh, not done yet!
She's more durable than she looks, guys.
Is there something to focus on when preparing for this career-altering match?
You gotta accept the fact.
Oh.
He's chewing it up again. That kick will stop you in your tracks with a cover now.
One, two.
Hooked up. Here we go.
Jackknife powerbomb.
Two.
Not sure what made her think now was a blackjack.
Face first.
This is how you punish your opponent. Hooked up. Here we go.
Wow, can you believe this?
Eliminated.
Did that elimination really just happen?
I think we're gonna see it. Here it comes.
Big boot.
Shoulders down for the count.
Oh, wow.
Changes her fortune there. A striking blow. Narrowly avoiding trouble.
Yeah, that could have been bad.
Techniques are on point.
And she breaks free.
I don't know how she did it, but that was impressive.
She's in full control now.
Look at this. Diving knee drop.
Looking at it here.
Big man. Punch finds its mark.
Oh, God, what an elbow.
That's all right, Cole.
Now back to the ring.
Tony Storm, muscles are up. What's coming next?
Airway cross from Tony Storm.
Will this be it?
One, two, three.
That's elimination.
She's been eliminated.
She goes for the quick pin.
Seamless transition into a Boston Crab.
She can't possibly come back from that.
Tried for it early.
Amazing execution.
Perhaps thinking something else here.
Not sure why, though, Michael. She seemed to have it really cinched in.
Pow! What a shot. Stomping. Ouch.
Oh, high rake.
That's not right,
but effective.
She's looking a bit out of it here. Ah, bear hug. And she escapes the submission.
Not a lot of people can break out of that one, Michael.
I think we're gonna see it.
Here it comes. Delivering the suplex.
amazing reflexes on display.
Saw that one coming.
Body drop.
Oh, shows no mercy.
And that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
She returns the favor there.
Wow, she turned that one around.
Oh, a scoop slam.
She's taking charge here. We're looking at complete domination here. Perhaps thinking about what to do next here.
Not so fast. Wow, that was a stealth move if I've ever seen one.
And again, yet another counter. There's a pin now. Not enough to end this one.
She's still in this one. Standing position, awesome.
And she kicks at it too.
Wow.
You can sense it. This crowd is on pins and needles.
The WWE Universe is ready to erupt.
Are we close to the beginning of the end?
Canadian Rock DDT.
Off into the pin. And again, she refuses to stay down.
She saw the opening and got the shoulder up.
Proving tough to catch.
Big reversal.
She is just too quick.
Got out of the way in a hurry. She's got the shoulders down. And she kicks out.
Gonna take more than that. Oh, Tony Storm!
You don't think. They're not gonna. No way, Cole.
Look at the power and the strength of this guy.
Double attitude of
shoulders down. This could be it. Can you believe it?
Tony Storm.
The pass being.
Superstars must be feeding off the WWE Universe.
This place is starting to rock. Just barely, but it counts. Starting to build some speed, some momentum.
Look at the power.
Feel it.
Cover. Two count.
The size of this girl's heart is simply immeasurable.
Hooked them up. Belly to back suplex.
Going for the
X-Plex. Set up for a second time. Hoping to end it here.
Bodies have been decimated. Fortitude has been tested. And
a competitor has been eliminated.
This one's over.
And here's another look at some incredible action from a match that we're not likely to stop talking about for a long, long time.
When any superstar, man or woman, is able to find a way to win a match as entertaining and action-filled as that one, they should be grateful and really proud. Some great stuff.
That's a woman on a mission.
She certainly looked good in that victory.
I knew she was going to win the whole time, Michael.
And what an incredible journey it has been to get to this WrestleMania moment. Absolutely amazing.
For Owen
intents and purposes, a man of this size should not be able to move the way that Lee does.
Introducing the challenger, weighing in at 320 pounds, Limitless Keith Lee. And introducing the champion from the pits of hell, weighing in at 206 pounds, he is the NXT North American Champion, Lunchbox Lewis Choder.
Here we go. This is what it's all about. The NXT North American Championship is on the line.
The NXT North American Championship has quickly become one of the most revered titles in our industry. Corey, what does it mean for the superstar that holds that title?
Well, as we're about to find out, it means you are the fightingest champion on the hottest sports entertainment brand in the world. It means you're a tireless competitor, willing to do anything to steal the show.
This place has come unglued.
Rightfully so.
He's executing on his plan perfectly. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here.
Keith Lee calls himself an event. He's known for his feats of strength and unbelievable athleticism. And you can imagine we'll see plenty of both during this match.
Trying to avoid being steamrolled by Keith Lee is like trying to avoid being run over by an 18-wheeler. Extremely difficult, but not impossible. If you can keep the match going longer and evade him in the process, Lee will get tired. Eventually, I think.
Textbook vertical suplex. Bam.
Double axe handle.
Looking for a little breather here, maybe.
Slowing things down. I like it. Good game plan. That's how you dominate your opponent. This is gonna be big.
Oh my God. Moonsault!
You see that height?
Referee in position.
Couldn't
still
get
too
it.
Fresh.
Now trampling the opposition.
Can he make him pay?
Oh, from behind. Powerbomb planted.
The champ teetering on the edge.
He can't recover from a beating like this.
What a face buster.
Someone call a dentist.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Stationary position, turns around.
Oh.
Oh, moonsault.
Incredible agility.
Goes into the pin. Two.
Wow.
Hurricane Rana.
Whoa, it's another reversal.
Oh, knockout power.
Oh, man.
Keith Lee, look out! Zero! The title's in jeopardy here!
I think the paradigm has shifted.
That just echoed throughout this entire...
The match is over, but I don't know if this rivalry is. And here's a look back at some of the action from the previous match.
Look at him go.
The superstars in this one got after it pretty good from the opening bell. Can't complain about the effort, technical proficiency, or result here.
Here is your winner, and the new NXT North American Champion, Limitless, Keith Lee!
Big singles win here, guys.
We knew it would take the performance of a lifetime, and that's exactly what we got.
There's so many risks associated with being in a Royal Rumble match, and for the High Flyers, taking to the air could put them in a perilous situation.
Well, no matter how you look at it, spending time in the air during the Royal Rumble match, not a spot you want to be in.
Hey, you do whatever it takes to stay in the match. I say if the High Flyers want to take it to the air, go for it.
Only one superstar can emerge victorious in main event, WrestleMania. This guy has what it takes to make major impact here.
Yeah, you have to expect he'll make some noise here tonight.
Ooh, jarring European uppercut.
Oh man.
Oh, he's got him up high.
Going for the ride.
The follow-away slam. He's hurting now.
If he doesn't get out of that corner, he's gonna be hurting even worse.
And what a reversal from Goldberg.
Swinging neck breaker connects. Set him up for the...
Oh, it's raking the back.
Uh-oh.
Looks like a power set.
It's slow and well. Corey, discuss the importance of stamina in a match like this.
It is the ultimate test of stamina. And as JBL often says, you can't win a match like this early.
Saw that one coming. A neck breaker.
Incredible impact.
Look who's coming now, guys.
This could be a game changer, Michael.
Oklahoma slam.
Elusive movement there. Heavy duty right hand.
Pump handle applied. Pump handle slam. He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
He might have been waiting on that one.
Get ready.
Clothesline over the top rope.
All the way to the floor.
Oh, this could be something.
Lariat. And there's a
redemption. Has been eliminated.
Straight punch. Nothing fancy.
Right punch.
Hollywood Hulk Hogan has been eliminated.
Look at a toss him out here, guys.
I think he's got him.
Oh no! Someone call the orthodontist.
What a punch!
A competitor has been eliminated,
guys.
Ain't no stopping him now.
You know, guys, where a superstar enters really can make a difference. Of course, we've seen early entrants do well in the past, but there's probably no...
Uh-oh, could it be? Setting up again.
End of days. And what a reversal from Baron Corbin. Oh, a flying forearm on the mark. Boom!
Right between the eyes. Nice right hand.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Just launched. Look out, a possible elimination coming up.
Oh, saw it coming.
Round and around, look at this velocity. I have to say, I feel like we are just one move away from claiming a winner in this one.
One more move or one more misstep, either one can do it.
Oh, look at that. Scoop slam. Oh, right to the gut.
Here's Nakamura with some offense of his own.
Gets him with a counter. Going for it again. Clothesline.
Shinsuke Nakamura has been eliminated.
Look out. Here he comes, guys.
And you know he can be a major difference maker here.
Backdrop suplex. Neck breaker.
Baron Corbin got him there.
I'll be surprised if this doesn't lead to an elimination.
Oh, right to the throat. And it's Goldberg answering back.
Oh, what impact. Dominating shoulder tackle.
Counting it down. Who's it going to be?
Big elbow.
Looking helpless right now. Clothesline over the top rope. All the way to the floor.
Byron, look who we have here.
This changes the entire complexion of this match.
This could mean trouble.
Heavy duty right hand.
Evading possible disaster there. We've got to acknowledge these fans, a packed arena, and we're hearing every single voice.
It is loud and it is mad in here.
Bam. Super kick!
And what a reversal from Goldberg.
Beautiful swinging neck breaker.
Harsh impact.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Not able to avoid damage so quick.
What's he got in mind?
Between the eyes.
This has got trouble written all over it, guys.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Reverses. Can he make him pay?
Clothesline.
Well, that'll leave a mark.
What a clothesline.
Aleister Black has this been elimination.
I think you're right.
And an elbow right to the shoulder.
Look at this.
Snap suplex. Oh, what a count.
Oh, he knew that was coming.
Looking for the elimination.
He's got it right where he wants it.
Looking stunned.
Looking rocked.
Uh-oh.
I'm afraid to think what's going to happen next.
And the gatekeeper has been eliminated.
Straight punch.
There's the elimination.
Johnny Gargano has been eliminated.
Such vicious strikes.
Using the elbow as a weapon.
All the way over. Kurt Angle exploiting the opening.
Oh, Angle dodged that one.
He's still got it.
Nice right hand.
You can tell he's got evil intentions on his mind.
In a match like this, you have to, Michael.
That is a great reversal. Would you look at this?
It looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Oh, right in the button. Oh, God, that'll rearrange your skull.
Looks like we might get an elimination, guys. He weaves out of the way.
Oh, what a high kick.
Goldberg has been eliminated.
Hold on, guys. This isn't good.
Kurt Angle has been eliminated.
Oh, right to the side of the face.
Uh-oh, this will shake things up.
You're not kidding, Michael.
Strike punch!
Jarring.
Baron Corbin has been eliminated.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there. Suplex. Oh, clothesline.
Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
Oh, what a gut buster. Brutality.
Look at the look on his face.
Oh, yeah, he looks super focused. Reflexes.
Boom, what impact.
Jeez, Rey Mysterio
has been eliminated.
That's a bad landing.
Who's it gonna be, fellas?
Heavy duty right hand.
What a punch.
It's
Talk about rocking the jaw.
Matt Riddle has been eliminated.
Oh, look at that scoop slam.
Well measured.
His offense is on point right now.
Yeah, no question. He's firing on all cylinders.
Scoop slam.
Seth Rollins finds a way out.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually going to have to gain the upper hand.
Clothesline over the top rope.
All the way to the floor.
This place is going insane.
Ground beneath my feet is shaking. Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
Ooh, what impact.
Setting up that.
Oh, man.
Look at this.
Suplex.
Boom, what impact. Power drop kick.
Who's it gonna be?
Oh, a European uppercut.
Over the top, maybe. There may be no fighting free from this.
Look out, this changes things big time.
A fresh superstar usually does, Cole.
And look at the quickness by Ricochet.
Wicked body shot.
Setting up.
Seth Rollins gets out of trouble. And quickly.
Straight punch. Elbow smash.
Oh, targeting the stomach.
Oh, heavy duty right hand.
Punch right to the face.
Oh, no.
Roderick Strong has been eliminated.
A beautiful counter courtesy of Seth Rollins.
Harsh impact.
Corey, what do you think of his chances here tonight?
I definitely have him on my short list of favorites.
Boy, that's the truth.
Big boot!
Thirty superstars. Only one of them will be left standing.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Oh, look at that scoop slam!
Ooh, just relentless.
Uh-oh. Here he comes, fellas.
And he looks determined as ever.
Oh!
He's executing on his plan.
Has been eliminated.
He has a one-man gang in there.
WrestleMania is not just the day of the show. It's an entire week.
A competitor has been eliminated.
WWE Hall of Fame, NXT TakeOver, and of course the granddaddy of them all, WrestleMania.
You never want to find yourself in a spot like this.
It finds a way to get out of that one.
Life here in this Royal Rumble match. Ooh, nice right hand.
Clothesline to the back of the neck.
Back in the ring again.
Oh, look at this awesome Sicilian barrage.
The buffet of punches.
Not where he wants to be right now.
Ali Fortune Fighter has been eliminated.
Overhand right lands.
Oh, drop kick. Bang right in the face.
It'll destroy your face.
And Tommaso Ciampa slips out of harm's way.
Heavy duty right hand.
High knee right between the shoulders.
The Rock has been eliminated.
Here we go.
Big boot!
Incredible.
Here comes AJ Styles.
This match is about to get phenomenal.
Reversal. What a counter.
This is what WrestleMania is all about. Passion, leaving your body and your heart and your soul in the ring.
He's fading, guys.
That corner is the only thing keeping him upright.
Tommaso Ciampa has been eliminated.
Heavy duty right hand.
AJ Styles with a nice reversal.
Things are about to get interesting now.
You can say that again.
High stakes, high pressure at the Rumble.
Oh, nasty impact.
We're about to find out who enters next.
German suplex released.
This building is rocking right now. Can you blame him?
Oh, and he can definitely make a difference here, guys. Without a doubt.
Well, here it is.
Straight punch, nothing fancy.
When you're phenomenal like AJ Styles, you have to show off.
I would.
Great reversal.
I gotta say, I'm impressed.
Get ready!
Oh, no.
What a boot! Adam Cole
has been eliminated.
This is not gonna be good.
Corey,
brilliant.
Dominating shoulder tackle.
Oh, look at this. German suplex. And not done yet. Another German. And continuing.
AJ Styles with a nice reversal.
Wow. This shakes the...
Batten down the hatches.
AJ Styles setting a good pace now.
What do you think about that, Corey?
I disagree strongly.
Uh-oh, here comes a phenomenal one.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
Oh, no, they're blind.
Oh, what a punt.
Who's going to enter next?
Matt Mayer.
And he looks super motivated.
I'll be surprised if this doesn't lead to an elimination.
Punishing the opponent.
Shawn Michaels gets out of that one.
Strike punch.
Jarring. Sting has been eliminated.
Punch right to the face.
We're about to get another.
Superstar entering the fray here.
This should be interesting.
Ghostbuster!
Good way to fracture a rib.
Finds a way to reverse.
DDT!
How impressive was that reversal?
Ooh-wee. This is some great offense by Shawn Michaels.
El Mago Jr. has been eliminated.
Gary. Proving tough to catch.
I guess that's one way to incite your opponent.
Well scouted reversal there.
No, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Double impact.
Bang. Nice contact there.
Could very well get dumped out here.
He just cannot be caught.
Anticipated that attack perfectly.
Solid in mind there.
Check right to the midsection.
He hits the head scissors.
He's in trouble.
Kick in the gut.
No way. No way.
This is not going to be pretty.
Gets out of dodge there.
Oh, look at mounting and now the punch is hammering away.
Ruthless.
back of your neck. Lost in the corner right now. We might be looking at an elimination here.
This could be it.
He got out of the way. And again, yet another counter.
Shawn Michaels gets out of that one.
What a clothesline! Ouch! In the face! Straight punch! Oh, kick right in the gut!
Ooh-wee.
Oh, right up there.
And it's reversed.
Paying for that mistake.
Ooh, right to the gut! Michaels taking control.
The showstopper wants to put an end to the show right here.
Setting it up.
How insulting is that?
Amazing. And I think we just might see. What a clothesline.
Shawn Michaels has been eliminated. Guys.
There's the
elimination. A competitor has been eliminated.
Up in a spot like this.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Oh, kick right to the gut.
He wants it one more time.
And then there was one. He's the Royal Rumble winner.
Let's take another look at these guys in action.
Hope everybody at home set those DVRs, because that was a match you're going to want to watch again and again and again. Epic.
Who could forget this?
Here is your winner, Colt Adams!
What an amazing finish to what may have been one of the most exciting Royal Rumble matches I've seen in years.
That is what I like to call a statement win, Michael.
And with that win, ladies and gentlemen, we are officially in the fast lane on the road to WrestleMania.